In the Bahamas, spearfishing is only allowed using a pole spear or Hawaiian sling. These Kubera snapper are one of the region's most difficult species to hunt, and the strategy usually involves sneaking up on one in a cave. The Hawaiian sling shoots a steel arrow much like a bow, and after firing you have to chase it down and secure your catch before the sharks do. This snapper was my biggest ever landed with a single spear shaft and went back to feed many local Bahamian families. Subscribe to our channel for more underwater content just like this.
Ain't gonna fit in that cooler, brother.